Good morning. This morning we got a great hymn for you. We're going to be singing Victory in Jesus. Sing along with me. I know you know the words. First, I'm going to give you a scripture reading. 1 Corinthians chapter 15, verse 57. He gives us the victory through our Lord Jesus Christ. I heard an old, old story, how a Savior came from glory, how he gave his life on Calvary to save a wretch like me. I heard about his groaning, of his precious blood's atoning, and I repented of my sins and won the victory. Oh, victory in Jesus, my Savior forever. He sought me and he bought me with his redeeming love. I loved him ere I knew him, and all my love is due him. He plunged me to victory beneath the cleansing flood. I heard about his healing, of his cleansing power revealing, how he made the lame to walk again and caused the blind to see. And then I cried, dear Jesus, come and heal my broken spirit. And somehow Jesus came and brought me to the victory. Oh, victory in Jesus, my Savior forever. He sought me and he bought me with his redeeming blood. I loved him ere I knew him, and all my life is due him. He plunged me to victory beneath the cleansing flood. I heard about a mansion he has built for me in glory. I heard about the streets of gold beyond the crystal sea, about the angels singing and the old redemption story. And some sweet day I'll sing up there the song of victory. Oh, victory in Jesus, my Savior forever. He sought me and he bought me with his redeeming blood. He loved me ere I knew him, and all my love is due him. He plunged me to victory beneath the cleansing flood. Oh, victory in Jesus, my Savior forever. I prayed to the Lord, and he answered me. He freed me from all my fears. Psalm 34, verse 4. Amen.